I want you to buy Mrs. Puff.
Wait, don't tell me. You want me to run down to the store and buy Mrs. Puff something she doesn't need. Then you want me to run back here so you can say, I respect you all and you're speaking of me, my lady.